What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Panini Legacy Football 6-box half case break random teams number 7 just sold out. And again, this is a great price, 20% off. So that's a pretty good deal. $23.99 a spot, 32 total spots. Everybody gets a random team in the NFL. Member, no veteran base card shipped, all donated. Great price on the break compared to what boxes they're selling for. So there you go. Dice roller, customer names from Dino down to Nima. And Cardinals down to the Redskins. So let's roll it. And we got a 3 and a 4. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Mike down to Mark. All right, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Rams down to the Giants. Mike with the Rams, John with the Falcons, Robert with the Cowboys. Chicago Bears for Adam, Robert Jones with the Dolphins, Adam Kupperman with the Hawks, Justin with the Bills, Steve with the Titans, Adam with the Saints, Jonathan with the Jaguars, Texans, Logan, Fuentes with the Jets, Anthony with the Steelers, Nima with the Panthers, Jeremy with the Ravens, Adam with the Broncos, Jamie with the Chargers, Robert with the Raiders, Mitchell with the Chiefs, Roy, you have the Bengals, Allison with the 49ers, Ian with the Patriots, Riza with the Browns, Nima with the Cardinals, Lions, Dino with the Colts, Nima with the Redskins, John with the Packers, Eagles, Tim with the Bucks, Justin with the Vikings, and Mark with the Giants. All right. All right, anybody want to make any trades? If not, I'm closing it. And we'll start. What's up, Aaron? What do you mean? What do you think of this line? Office not on today? Guess we'll have to go with grown-ups, too. Oh, sorry. What do you think of Legacy? It's pretty cool. I mean, it's collegiate stuff. But it's pretty cool. I think it's a kind of nice way to collect, obviously, more sets. The cards are nice. It's not too pricey of a box, to be honest. Which is kind of the cool thing about it. Alright, let's go to the trade window, guys. Yeah, I don't know if you've seen it, but definitely take a look right here. All right, so here's a inner of 12 boxes. So this will be a half inner case break. There we go. All right, so there's 6 boxes to the left, 6 boxes to the right. And again, left or right to see which one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it is a 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If there is a number, what is this, number 7? Number 8, which I'm sure there will be. I'll put a big 8 on this. So that people know that this is part of the next one that we'll do. Thank you. All right, then we're going to go by group break checklist, guys. So, whatever it says the team it goes to there is what we're going by. Especially with collegiate stuff. This is where group break checklist is awesome. Takes the time to put a checklist up of these college players. So definitely appreciate that. And then here's the list right there if you guys need it. Right off the bat, we got Under the Lights, Jordan Love, Jay Hart, gold out of 10 autograph. And that is 7 out of 10. So, of course, that's going to go to the Green Bay Packers. Who has the Green Bay Packers, guys? Future, maybe, quarterback of the Packers. And it's John Paul. There you go. Joe Burrow rookie. Joe Burrow. There you go. I want to go to the Bengals. You got LaVisca. 75. T. Higgins. Justin Herbert. Little Jordan Love. Chrome. rip cards. I think they call it something else, though. 44 out of 50. Randy Moss, Dare to Tear. That's awesome. I have no idea how would I rip this, but I think it's pretty simple. It's kind of like the rip cards. Well, there you go. Who has the Patriots? Ian. There you go. Let me know if you want to rip it. Dare to Tear. It's pretty cool. And we got Lynn Bowden Jr. We got Harrison Bryant. Lane Van Der Esch. Another T. Higgins color. Rod Woodson, 250. All right, let's see where Lynn Bowden Jr. goes. Raiders. Adam, here's the break schedule right here, man. Alright, there you go, guys. There's the first box. Next one. All right, guys, next box. Dan Marino. Josh Jacobs. Little Burrow. Little Tua. And we got Van Jefferson. Autograph. Nice autograph, Van. Let's see how long this lasts, right? I believe Van got drafted by, I want to say, don't even remember. Rams. LaVisca to 75. That's like our second one. Yeah, you got two of them. And we got Colin Johnson futures, little patch auto to $3.99. Jaguars. Alrighty, guys. Good luck. Little mini here of Denzel Mims to 75. We got a rookie autograph of AJ. He pens now. That's Bills. Drew Lock. You got to 100, Derek Brown. DJ Moore. AJ Dillon to 100. Rookie autograph. Is he related to Corey Dillon? Packers. Halfway there, guys. Jermichael Hasty. You got a Mike Evans, number /25 for the Bucks. Brandon Ayuk. And we got Jalen Hurts at a 75 with his time in Alabama. He's going to go to the Eagles and John. All right, two more. Keyshawn Vaughn, 35. Jerry Rice. And Luke Kuechly, Autograph. There you go. Carolina Panthers. That's Glenn and Nima. And a little Chase Young. Up to 690. T. Higgins. Tyler Johnson, Herbert, and Donovan Peoples-Jones. With a Tony Gonzalez number card for the Chiefs. Browns for Donovan Peoples. Alrighty, guys, last box. Alright. Alright, guys, and then coming up after this is Spectra Basketball 2 box, random number block, then Court Kings, Select Soccer, Prism Mega Box, Bowman's Best, Optic Team All, Fantasy Sports. So every other break from here on out, maybe besides Prism Mega, is no more than like 10-15 minutes. So we should make up some ground right here after this. Jordan Taylor. Tyler Boyd. Antonio Gandy Golden. And Jacob East. Redskins. Dak Prescott at 100. Jalen Hurts, mini. Philip Rivers. And KJ Hill to 100. /100 Chargers. And Archie Manning. Alrighty guys, there you go. Here was the break. Some nice stuff. All tagged for the shipping team. We got a Dare to Tear as well here. A couple minis that are numbered. And all these colors that'll be top loaded. Appreciate you guys. It was Legacy Football 6 box half case break number 7. I'm sure we'll post up another one, number 8, in the store, jazbeescasebreaks.com.